What's up, everybody? I'm BurningSkyCloud, and welcome back to another episode of Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. Do I have an apple? You know, this whole time, I never once thought about doing this. But seeing these again, it made me remember that one time I had that roll of apples. Hey guys, you have a core rock in your village now. Be pleasant about that. Alright, Impa, let's do this. I sense it. Their presence. Daruk, Robosa, Rivali, Mipha. 100 years ago, I put my life on the line to fight alongside everyone. But I could not protect them. They died without fulfilling their destinies. I have lived all this time thinking they died in vain. But this energy I feel from their presence. It seems they have not given up. I can also sense that they were all overjoyed to see you again.
Oh!
Now you all serve the same purpose. Now it is time to attack Calamity Ganon while he is weak. Hurry to the princess. Go! Now!
Oh!
I believe you will find Calamity Ganon in Hyrule Castle. Even with blessings of the divine beasts on your side, you must be careful. Calamity Ganon will be well protected. Be prepared for anything. Alright. Captured memories. 6. About the Korok. Hold on, I'm trying to remember something here. That's what it is. That's to see the light in the Nayru. What's the closest one? There might have been a memory there. This is probably as close as I'm ever going to be able to get to it. But before I go and face off against Ganon, since I'm currently in possession of some quest completed items, let me go and handle that one. Ah, it's Aster! Don't worry, Aster, I'm trying to be good. Huh? Oh, isn't that the fire rod? You remembered our promise. Thanks. Let me see. Whoa. The real thing is really the real deal. Thank you. Take this as a token of my thanks. Yay, 20 more rupees. Don't be so modest. I got it from my grandpa, so think of it as a thank you from him. The next one. Man, you want everything. The Moblin Club? Man, this kid wants everything that I don't have. And then there was a village kid. Alright, here we go. Checking everyone out today, too. And checking just never stops. What is it? I got the goods. You have some restless crickets already? Wow, that fast? Dude, I've been out adventuring this whole time. What do you mean I've caught them so fast? Well, let me see those restless crickets you caught. Herm? I'm no counting scientist, but I think that's less than 10. How many do I have? Oh. I thought I had. Okay. I think there was a I remember Zelda talking about Mount Lanayru, how she wanted to go there as a last resort. So maybe, just perhaps maybe, there's a memory up there that I failed to remember to failed to notice to grab. Alright, let me get back up to Hatino's lab. Ah. Let me go there, then I'll return. Alright, now where? is... Oh, there's that shrine. I don't have enough stamina for it. Oh yeah, definitely not. Look at those are bosses. Charles, keep that shrine. Oh, how about that? How about that? I managed to get there in time. Korok leaf. I'm just leaving that there since I already got enough Korok leaves. Well, okay. Now that I know that it's a test of strength, I can just come back here in my own time. Because I have no worries. Alright. Now I have another place I want to travel to before I head... Onward. Yes, it's this one. I'm glad I managed to increase my stamina wheel, otherwise I'd probably be dead halfway through. I don't know, would I be able to make it? A bit further than the Eventide Island. Imagine. I get all the way to Eventide and... I die at Eventide and... Aww. Okay, no. I'm gonna need a lot more. So, now that's taken care of. Time to return to Tino Village and see if I can't find this missing memory. Because if this area is what I saw in the picture, then... Let's see which way am I going. mysterious glowing object has me curious. Oh, darn it! I fell for a silent shroom. See, this is what happens when I get easily distracted by something that glows. I think it's something super important, and it turns out it's not. Alright, time to find out what's up here. I hope I'm right. If not, then I just wasted a whole bunch of time. Yeah! There's no way I would have been here because I would have died too cold. I'm mistaken to the moon. Get over here. Stop backing up. And then you return life. I was gonna go straight to the end of the story last episode, but I realized that there might be a. Yeah, whatever. I never know where these shrines are. I have to continue going up. Well, that ends that, I suppose. Hey, no fair. Shrines make it so impossible to figure out where they're at. Yeah, whatever. Tano Oha Oha Shrine. Alright, cool. That means I have an even better, closer place. I never explored in the Mount Lanayru. And it's a place where Zelda actually did say she wanted to go as a last ditch resort. So maybe I'll find out the mystery behind all of this. Climbing boots. These rock climbing boots have special no-slip toes that help you climb, cling the walls. This ancient technology facilitates more nimble climbing. Nice. Oh, you know, I should have upgraded. I should have upgraded it while I was in Kakariko. So used to pressing A. Well, now that that detour is over and done with, I can get back to what I was doing before. Yeah, not right now. I'm busy. Trying to get to a spot. Oh boy, I got a long way to travel. Alright, I guess I'll just keep on going up. Serve some of my stamina. Now, if it weren't for the fact that I remembered Zelda talking about Lanayru, I probably would have entirely missed this area. But thanks to remembering the memories, I now have a reason to be a book this way. Getting closer. It's probably where I need to be. The heck is going on up there? That's just the wind. Yeah. That's just the background music. Nothing ominous about it. Oh! No. I had no idea what was going on at first. And it ain't my fault. Alright, what have we got up here on Mount Lanayru? What? Why is there a cutscene? Is that a dragon? I've done well to find my way to the spring. Please save me. You who have overcome numerous trials and obtained the spirit orbs. The one you see before you is an intended to spring wisdom. This is Nayru, the blue spirit of the Nayru. The servant of the goddess has looked up over the spirits of this land for ages, unknown to the world of man. However, the dreaded malice unleashed by Calamity Ganon has possessed its body and reduced it to this state. Please don't come alive. You who have received spirit orbs, free Nayru from this malice, show what your power can achieve. Oh god, do I have to fight it? And me with no arrows. Hold on, I'm gonna need a boomerang for this. Alright, I guess I have to go up. How am I able to beat him? Darn. Hold on a minute. I'm gonna have to go and get arrows. Alright. Alright, I'm back now. Now I can finally beat this guy. Wasting arrows. Ready. Yep. I kinda wish Rivali was here right now. Wait, is it changing his tactic? Where are you going? Man, you'd like to make one big dramatic exit. Yay, I saved Nayru. Huh. How interesting. Thanks to your efforts, Nydra, the spirit of Mount Lanayru, has been freed from the grips of an evil power. But a single ceremony remains. Now, loose your arrow through the body of Nydra to free the spirit of this region. Whatever you say! Thank you. the spirit of Nayru's skill, and fell when your arrow struck. It serves as proof of the courage you received from the one who served the spring ancient age of times. Come, offer a skill from the blue spirit, Nayru, to the spring of wisdom. Nayru skill. This precious skill fell from the blue spirit, Nayru. It contains a bitter cold within you. You can use it in cooking, but just eating it seems like a waste. The spirit, Nayru, is released. You must now offer Nayru's skill to the spring here. Oh, okay. Well, that was an unexpected turn of events. So then, if... Mount Lanayru was one of the... was for one. Then... see, Death Mountain's definitely not. So then the bread... that makes a lot more sense now. In real. So then where is Dinrail? That's Mount Lanayru. I have been all over. I'm gonna have to figure that. I'm gonna look that up then, because I don't know where Dinrail is. Mount Lanayru is not the only one. Unless I never went out this far, but... well, anyway... I got that one beat. So... I'll leave the episode here for right now. So, thank you everybody so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and share. And don't forget to subscribe to see more in the future. I'll catch you later.